Putting a stop to internet gambling is a necessary reform that targets flagrant violations of state and federal laws. A quote from John Shadegg.